going on, guys? Taylor Nelson here with Nelson Design Group, and welcome back. I am so excited to see you for another incredible video because this week we are looking at safe rooms and what makes safe rooms so special and why you need one. So today the house plan that we're looking at is house plan 1021 Ridgewood Cove. It is a Craftsman bungalow house plan. Boy, that's a tongue twister. So this house plan has a total living space of approximately 3,900 square feet, has four bedrooms and 3.5 baths. Also, it has a width of approximately 76 feet and a depth of 61 feet. So let's jump into this house plan so I can show you my personal three favorite things that I really think make this house shine. Number one has got to be when you walk through that foyer and you check out this insanely open, wide space ready for all the family events, ready for Christmas, grandparents, cousins, everybody is coming to your house for any and every holiday. If you buy this house, I'm pretty much gonna guarantee that's gonna happen, because look at this great room slash kitchen space. It is amazing. Y'all know I'm a fan of counter space, and this does not lack any of it. The big thing about this kitchen is that it doesn't just have one sit-up bar. No, no, no. It's got two sit-up bars. Who would have thought about that? I don't know, but thank you that you did. Thank you. I mean, when the Steelers and the Patriots are playing and you guys are about to duke it out, you guys have your own benches. Sit it down, boys. Sit it down. My second favorite thing about this home has got to be something that you wouldn't think. Can you guess what it is? It's not the master bath. It's not the master suite. It is tucked in between the master bath and the master suite. Would you look at this massive walk-in closet? This closet has just the perfect amount of space to make any couple happy. And my third favorite thing about this home has got to be that safe room. Actually, pause, put the brakes on. Look at the basement of this house plan. Are you kidding me? A full-size basement, and the layout is absolutely perfect. Now let's talk about the safe room for a second and why it is my number three. It's not just a closet, it's not just an area for storage, but this place will keep your family safe in the biggest times of need. Dangerous activity, ridiculous weather, your family can go here and you're gonna be safe. I love seeing that in homes. I wish to see more of that in homes because that'll give you just that extra peace of mind. So that is just a glimpse of house plan SMN 1021. And guys, believe me, you definitely want to check this plan out. Go to our website, nelsondesigngroup.com, and see everything that this insane house plan has to offer. If you have any questions at all, please give us a call at 870-931-5777. And please remember to like this video, subscribe to our page, and put a comment down at the bottom. What do you think about safe rooms? Do you think more houses need them? Do you think they should be a standard? I don't know, I'd love to hear. Our team would actually love to hear and reply to your comments. So anyways, subscribe, hit that little notification bell so you know every new video that's coming in and so that you can see it and that you're notified of it. All right, I'll talk to you in the next video. Bye.